I'm struggling with drug abuse, heroin and cocaine. Really what woke me up was I got shot. I got shot 7 times. You know, about the downers, the opiates, the heroin, you know, how it make you do different things, you know how to do whatever. I've been put on videos, and my kids had ran across a video of me, and they disowned me. You know, I had become homeless. You know, family didn't want me around. You know, these the only people that wanted me around. You know, I really sat back and listened to these guys. You know, the staff here, the people that what they asked me to do, I did it. You know, I don't do the things that I used to do. You know, I don't rob. I don't steal. I'm proud that I gave my mother her son back. A safe haven done a lot for me. I'm talking about just in a short amount of time, this time around. When you come from where I come from, man, and I'm doing the things I do now, it's, man, you know, I'm just really, really, really happy. I feel good about myself, and I feel good that I listen, you know, because it's playing a big part in my life today. You know, and I thank Safe Haven.